and steel plate armor. Let's drop this crap. How do we look now? Oh boy. We look like we're ready to F someone up. That's great. Okay.
Bor Valder Manor. That is where we want to be. Loading screens are not very fun.
Thank you. Oh. Hello, you're already doing plans.
How do you do? Nice to see you again.
Yngvar has mobilized an army.
His entire army? Then I am not sure what we are up against.
Can't be that many guys.
I wouldn't be so sure. You see, the last time we fought was just over 100 years ago. His family wanted the throne, and they attacked the Falskar and Amberholds. The war ended with us, the victors, and his family put town in shame. They agreed to never try to gain power again. And ever since, it has been mostly peaceful here.
So what could he want?
I am not sure. But whatever it is bad news for us. And he needs to be stopped. We had best get my house, Carls. The Jorgunnar family has served mine loyally for hundreds of years. All that's left of them are two brothers. Ulgar and Svegard. Follow the river east until you come to a stream. Follow that stream north, and it will take you to their cabin. Tell them that they are to resume their duties as my house carls. It is not a statement that is spoken lightly, and they will know it means war is upon us.
Great. So they're gonna hate me. They're gonna be like, war, are you serious? They'll hate me for this, but it's okay. Oh, the other thing I forgot to do, which I'm gonna do after we speak to these brothers, is read that Red Eagle book. Because I totally forgot about that. So. Actually, what I could do is read it real fast. And then tell the story while I'm on my way over there. Actually, I wanted to wait. So, let me just cut real quick. And, I'll read a fantastic story about Red Eagle. And that's what we'll do. Wow. Okay. So, that was a fun book. Didn't take too long to read. So, what happened was, there was... Long ago, there was this little child... And they named him Red Eagle, or Falinar or something in their tongue, which meant Red Eagle. And he eventually grew up and he became a king of the hold, and there were like 10 kings back then in this hold. So one day, rolling along comes these Imperial invaders, and they're just like, hey, we want everything. And they started killing off all the kings and getting all their stuff. And they come to Red Eagle's city, and Red Eagle's like, no way. And then the council of his city's just like, what? No, we don't want to die. Screw you. And kicked Red Eagle out and accepted the Imperial stuff. So then Red Eagle decides, hey, I'm going to make a rebel force that's going to totally... I'll kill you again. Oh, it's flames. He was going to make a rebel force that would completely... take back his land and destroy the Imperials forever. I actually don't know if it was the Imperials, but it says the Legion. So it was, like, pretty dang sure. Don't quote me. Anyway. So, the Legion gets ripped out of his place, of Red Eagle's place. And then these other invaders come in and just completely rip him out. Like, these completely separate invaders just come in and they're like, hey, you're done. Bam! And kicked him out again. And then he was out on his own, again, and he met this Hagraven, and gave him power or promised him power for the price of like his heart and his humanity and his will, and he accepted. And so he became like the most powerful thing ever and just completely ripped apart everyone. And then he was fighting these enemies this one night, and he like almost died. And they went and buried him near this rock. And then he gave the men his sword and said, return my sword to me when peace of the Reach is gained again, so that I may rise and lead you once more. And I thought that was kind of a cool story.
If not, you should try it. Tracking your prey, outsmarting them, closing in, then bah! Dinner is served.
You and Olgar should assume your duties as Jarl Engar's housecarls.
The Unvalders are making trouble again? Very well. It was bound to happen sooner or later. Let Agnar know. We will prepare and then head down.
That was easy.
Safe travels.
What, you don't want to talk to me? Fine, I don't care. You guys got any good grub around here? Meat. Some fun stuff. He said it was a term not to be spoken lightly, and then when I said it, he's just like, yeah, okay. Well, let's turn on the map here. I wonder if we would... Oh, current location. I wonder if I saw any names of things here, if I would remember them from the book. Because it didn't name anything, but if I see something, I might just be like, oh, that was from the book. Borvald, Staleguard. No, I don't think so. But I definitely want to find that place. Should we go check out the ruins of Homer? I know we saw that last time. Yeah, let's do that. That sounds more fun and stupid, seeing the Jarl yet again. I feel like adventuring. Let's do some adventuring. Let's do some. Let's do some fun. Find some bandits in here, though. We're going to have a problem. I'm going to have to kill all of them. I mean, all these dungeons were designed for fun stuff. I mean, why not do that? Get rid of this quest for now. Boop, boop. Okay. Flames might not get me everywhere here. Let's do this. Whoops. I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay, Homer. Bring for me your treasure. Wait a minute. Is this not a legitimate dungeon? Are you kidding me right now? Is this not a legitimate dungeon? Really? It's just a bunch of literal ruins. That would make me pretty upset, because I want to go on a dungeon adventure, like, right now. Ah, there we go. Phew. That was going to make me upset. If there was no dungeon here, and it was just literal rocks. I mean, it wouldn't even... I don't know. That just would have made me really upset. Okay, what do we got here? Get a scary dungeon. Get a scary dungeon. That's just it. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Let me out. Let me out, please. Oh, man. Damn it. Okay. Left, right, let's go right. Left, right, let's go left. Son of a... Oh, there's a straight path, too. Where does this go? Where does this go? Is that open? Oh, it opens my exit. And this way. I wonder if it's this way. Boy, I wish I didn't have to crouch everywhere, but... Gotta be sneaky. What is this? An eagle. Red eagle. What the... Of course. Whoa, you're both Scourges? Really? Well, that bow has no enchantment on it, I forgot. Or has no soul in it. Son of a... Yeah, this isn't gonna end well at all. Shoot. What the heck are you wearing? Yeah, you guys are pretty dang strong. I'm gonna go ahead and see that you guys win this one. Not. What the? Are they stuck? Or something.
This is Sparta!
Yeah, how do you like my show? It's pretty nice. Yeah. Yeah, well, you're just staggered, dude. My full shot freaking blows you across the room. Yeah. Punched you in the face. No, no killing me, okay? That's the only thing you can't do. That's the only thing I'm not allowing you to do. You can shout at me, I don't care, it doesn't hurt me. Yeah. Ho, ho, ho. Who's the winner now? That's me. Now what helmet are you wearing? Can I take it? Of course I can. Now, eagle, I see it. So there's an eagle. I got that. I will remember that for later usage. If need be. And this door opens up. So I expect two more Draugr Scourges, more than likely. And another eagle. Oh wait, this is a turnable pillar. Yep, two more drug shirts. Well, two-handed users? Oh, that guy is. I don't like two-handed users. Yeah. I'll tell you, that armor is really helping. Come on. Come near me. Yeah. Okay, what do you got? Alright, so I can turn those pillars. So that means they're not necessarily the ones that I need to read as the answer. So let's see what's in here as well. Ah. What the? Are you kidding me? Sure enough. Who would have guessed? Why you're only a Draugr white? Who's Rodan? Oh! The guy's stuck in the gate! I knocked him through the gate. That's how powerful I am. No! 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 How did they do that? They were doing so little damage to me. Ah, oh, what an upset. Freaking at the beginning, aren't I? No. Gotta fight these guys again. Dang it. Alright, I'll cut. Okay, let's take this fight one more time. Let's go to this fight one more time.
This is Sparta!
Didn't get you stuck in the gate, but good enough. I'm still pretty fun. Ragdolling you will never end. Ouch. Done with you. Not happy with either. Come here if you dare. Yeah. Didn't like that, did you? Okay. Snake, fish. Okay, I get this. So this one over here has to be snake. The other one over there has to be fish. Got it. Easy peasy. Okay. Let's make this snake. Done. Let's make the other one fish. What I could be doing is getting my healing points up. Or completely unequipping it from everything. There we go. Yeah, let's get that healing skill up. Need lots of it. I love these skull gloves. I'm never gonna not want them. They're cute little mittens. Never gonna not want these. Okay. Turn this to a fish. Fantastic. Now if I use that lever, I can leave. Easy. I can do puzzles if they're easy like that. Fantastic. I hear moving. And I don't like it. Wait, is there more? Oh, gosh. I don't like you. I have that shout too. You know, you're not the only one who can beat you. Oh man, I'm dying. Why? Why am I dying so quick? Jeez. Do I really want to? Yes. Yes, I do. Shugoret's Razor. Do not fail me now. Now I just need a potion. Turn into a dead thing, which is still a Draugr. And then the bunny freaking hopped off. What is this? Greater Soul Gem, nice. I'll take it. Okay. Shugoret's Razor, you're too powerful. I can't keep using it. It's just cheating. I use legitimate sword. Yeah, I knew you'd get up. That's why I recharged this baby. Watch this. Yeah. It burns, doesn't it? Why aren't you like staggers? Ouch. Like you. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah. No, you. Oh no, don't come closer. Do not come closer. Not with that. Ha! Can't come that close, can you? Found your weak point. Man, this thing doesn't have any uses to it, does it? Yeah, just shout. Let it all out. Ooh, hit the lever. This thing doesn't have a whole lot of uses to it. Jeez. It's almost out again. It's got maybe like a few shots left. Man, this thing sucks. Okay. Back to this. Is this loot right here? Nice. Oh, I hear you. I hear you getting up. Lay back down. Lay down. Bad thing. Yeah. That's what I thought. Okay. I wonder how much more of this place there is. It's pretty big. Oh. You're not gonna get up, are you? No chest. Sure. That could come in handy down here. I know you're gonna get up in just a second. I knew it. You looked like you were asleep. You had all the animating particles on you. Seal. You're not even gonna shout. I'm not gonna let you. I wonder why it doesn't make the sword collect noise when that happens. Look, rolls of paper. Look, look at the Daedra, look. Ooh, look.